flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Round three. Fight! Round four. Fight! Round five. Fight! Round one. Fight! Hey! Round two. Fight! Round three. Fight! Round four. Fight! Test your sight. Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Round three. Fight! Round 4. Fight! Round 5. Fight! Round 1. Fight! Round 2. Fight! Round 3. Fight! Round 1. Fight! Round two. Fight! Round three. Fight! Round four. Fight! Test your might. Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Round three. Fight! Hey! Round 4. Fight! Round 5. Fight! Round 1. Fight! Round 2. Fight! Round 3. Fight! Round 4. Fight! Finish him! Kitana wins.
Sight.
chose wisely. Round one. Fight!
Fight! Kitana's longtime enemy Shao Kahn was dead, and the alliance between Shang Tsung and Quan Chi was defeated with the help of warriors from Earthrealm. Although there was peace once more throughout the realms, all was not right for Kitana. Saddened by the death of Goro, she attended a ceremony in the Kuotan Palace to honor her fallen friend and ally. Following Shokan tradition, Prince Goro's body was lowered into the molten rock contained within the throne room itself. As Kitana said goodbye to her wartime ally, she also held a moment of silence for Liu Kang, and secretly wished he had joined her in Edenia so many years ago.